How to fix iPhone notes disappearing after the iOS 18 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guiding studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix if your iPhone notes gets disappeared automatically after the recent iOS 18 update. So, without wasting any more time, let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to fix iPhone note disappearing issue, the very first thing that you need to do is simply go and open up the Notes application. And once you're here inside your Notes, make sure that you haven't deleted your notes accidentally. You can check out your recently deleted folder right here. You can check out here you have deleted or not. And also, you can get back from here and see other folder that you have created the note for. And you can see all this folder right from here. But let's say you check out everything, but you are not finding the notes. It's automatically disappearing from your iPhone. Then it can be a software bug. In order to fix the problem, all you can do, the very first thing that you need to do, simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then tap on the Apple ID at the very top. And from here, scroll down, tap on iCloud, and then scroll down, tap on See All button. And from here, you just need to find out the Notes app. Go ahead and tap on the Notes app and make sure that you have synced your iPhone with the Note application. Here, as you can see, it's already enabled. If it's already enabled, turn this option off and then simply go ahead and enable it again. And once you have synced your Notes app with iCloud, just get back to the main settings of your iPhone. And once you're here inside the main settings, you just need to scroll down from this page and then tap on General, scroll down again, tap on iPhone Storage, and then go ahead and search for Notes. And once you get the Notes app, tap on this one, tap on Offload app, tap Offload app, and it will take a little time, and simply go ahead and tap Reinstall app. Once you get the option right here, go ahead and tap on Reinstall app, and it will take a little time to reinstall the Notes application on your iPhone. And once it gets installed, you can restart your iPhone or you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And once you get back, most likely your problem is going to be solved and your notes will not disappear automatically from your iPhone. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.